And the weather wars continue across India as Sikkim is also devastated by floods with thousands stranded. Rivers are overflowing, landslides have hit parts of the state and relief operations are underway. Meanwhile, an orange alert has been sounded for northeast India, predicting heavy rain and thunderstorms. Other states too are witnessing wild weather with landslides in Meghalaya, flash floods in Tripura and floods in Assam as well.